Back. Hold up, nigga.
Oh, what's up, you guys? It's your girl, Ronnie Cat, back again with another banging video. You already know what the F be going on my channel. As y'all can already read by the title, today I am doing Go Let My Little Sister and My Daughter Rate My New Summer Wardrobe That I Just Bought. None of these clothes are sponsored. I bought all these clothes out of pocket with my own money. And they are cheap, too, so I might let you guys in on my little secret places. But I just wanted to give you guys a quick little intro. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Y'all already know what it is. We're gonna make sure we make this video fun and lit for y'all. So, all right, y'all, we about to get started. All right,
outfit number one.
It's my favorite color. I automatically give it a 10.
Another show favorite color, 10. I got on the wrong panties for this, but that's fine. What you give it, thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up? So, y'all, all right, so we get a what for this? They gave me a see ya.
Don't be doing that. Don't be no.
I give it a 10.
Oh, you? I think it. I mean, my girl. What about you, Mulan? I think it's cute, comfortable. You don't like the camouflage? That's what I like about it.
I give it an 8. 7.5. That's good enough. It's cute because your body's cute, but like, I don't like it.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Yeah.
She gave me a what? A 7.5?
Yeah.
A 7? I give this one like a 9. Like, it's so cute to me.
Like
my other two outfits.
Like a smirk, like a black smirk.
What did you get?
A 2.
I'm going to give it a 6 because I know the potential once I get it fitted and tight. And I'm going to probably get it fitted. 4. It's just like the first one I tried on.
It's cute. No, yeah. The other one better.
Why? Because this yellow?
No,
yeah, see, this is no, really good. All right, y'all, this is real good material. It's real thick, but it's real comfortable and stuff. Like, I usually don't like one pieces, but my body's been acting kind of right. Right now, I look crazy because I got the wrong panties on, but I like it.
Oh, why you jump on it like a spider?
Right.
I give it a 9.
Okay, 9.
Yeah.
You said 18?
Yeah.
Like my butt
looking. She didn't even.
Looking kind of thick.
I still give it.
Number 5.
I like that one.
I give that a 30.
Y'all can't really tell on camera. This real, real blinky.
Yeah, it's blinky.
It's super shiny. Blinky. The ring light kind of messed it up.
A 30.
It's rhinestones all over it. Like,
yeah, it's rhinestones. It's real blinky. It bling and reflect off the sun. But the ring light, not really doing it justice. And this actually is too big a little bit. I had to order it a little bit too big because it didn't have my size. So I'm going to get it fitted tighter. So it can fit my boobs and my back area tighter. And I want a shorter up thing. I don't know. All right, what you think? 7?
It's good.
I give it an 18.
You can't even
give it a 9 because when I get it tight fitted, it's going to look better. But 7?
You make it like
7 is like a
no, make it like a pussycat. Like, off of like
7 is terrible. And number 6.
No, number 10.
6. It's 6.
Nah.
You look like a sexy Smurf.
Really?
No, man.
She's been flaming me.
Yeah,
so,
I get
don't be extra.
A 6.
Oh. You don't like it?
I do.
No, 6. No. Okay, thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up. So apparently I look like a sexy Smurf. I like how it cut right here, like showing a little cleavage. If I had on a better bra, I can like do my cleavage up like this. And I like that it's kind of high-waisted, but I don't like, it kind of don't fit right in the bottom. And I thought it was going to be shorter. It's like, no. But I think it's cute. I compare this with something fly. So we giving this a what, Malaya?
Smurfs are cute.
What number?
8.
Okay. Cause she ain't gonna give me no good numbers.
I'm gonna give it a 9.
See? All right, so I got an 8 and a 9. The girl on the picture made this way cuter than it is in real life.
Like, you're like a Halloween nurse.
tighter because I actually had to get this in a larger size. So tighter and smaller, and I'm probably get this one fitted too because I think if it's tight and little, it'll turn out cute.
Hold on, you need this.
What the heck am I supposed to be doing with that?
A sexy maid.
She called me a sexy maid.
Yeah, she's like a sexy
what,
maid.
Sweet?
You do. Well, make it like a tennis racket.
Shake it like a salt shaker.
Ooh.
Shake it like a salt.
Toxic.
Alright.
Cute, I like it.
It would be cute if it fitted better.
I got her 10.
Gonna
like it.
Really?
Yeah, I
well,
like it. It's just funny.
Yeah. Cause I think it's cute too. It got mad potential, so I know once I get it fitted cute and stuff, it's gonna be cute. But I'm gonna already have to wear this to a photo shoot at a tennis court.
No,
right.
That's cute. 10.
Why?
11.2.
Why?
I wouldn't wear it with this bra, of course, and not even the underwear that I have on.
You also see that. You see that? I like the strings.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. I got like string things.
No, mommy.
You like a Kardashian.
Mom. She mad because I heard something. All right, so what y'all get this one?
11.2.
Yeah, this actually turned out real cute.
You look like a Kardashian.
Apparently, I look like a bad bitch. She said I look like a Kardashian. No, I look like a Kardashian. Oh, yeah, I like this one. I think I'm going to give it like an 11 or something, too. This is hot. This is fire.
Man's hot.
And I like the strings and stuff. And I like the color. You know, that lime green, that's that neon green, that's supposed to be hot right now. What about this one? What? You don't like it? I think this is so cute. I think it fit me so cute.
You like you work at SeaWorld. It's cute.
I get that on
you like a cute SeaWorld worker. Why do I always say you like a cute
work
something?
At SeaWorld?
She's like a cute SeaWorld worker.
I thought it was cute. I like the colors, and I like how it fits.
It is cute. And I can picture the shoes in your world.
Some tennis shoes.
Yes. That'd be cute.
I think it fits.
In the purse. I like it. I gave it a 9.5.
You just lit me up.
You look like a cute SeaWorld worker.
I'll give you a 9+.
A 9+. What y'all thinking?
Let me see.
Now it's hot.
Yeah, you look like a hot sauce bottle.
If y'all know, I wore a purple one like this when I went on my trip.
Guys, she's like a sexy hot sauce bottle.
You want flame everything right now?
Flame? You get it flame?
Boy, if you don't.
Give it a 35+.
Yeah, you look like a Kardashian. It's
cute. I'm Frank's Red Hot or I'm Sweet Heat. Frank is. This is a little revealing. I can't show y'all too much. You know, got a little booby job a little bit. And I like this outfit. We call these the booby outfits. That's what me and my cousins call them. It's real comfortable. The material is actually real good. Like, it's tight, like, but it's stretchy at the same time.
I know. See, I
like
I
it. I get this from the 10. 11.
Yeah, 10, I know.
I love these outfits. You know, another white two-piece cute, simple.
Cute. I like it.
It's
just like a tennis one, but like, tight.
All right.
It don't look tennis though.
I'll give it.
It's plain but cute.
What you get? Yeah, the stuff that I'm gonna wear with it though, I can't even show y'all. It's fire. It's like some snake skin and blue. It's hot, y'all, baby. It's cute. But I'm gonna it's like some heels. Let's go first. It's
30.
It's hot. Okay, we get a 30 and a what one?
A 30. I give it 12.
Hey,
get off my shoulder.
If anybody already seen on my Instagram, I already wore this, but I wanted her to rate it. I was supposed to wait until after the rating, but I ended up wearing it before. And I had it tied up, though, so I was like, nobody.
It's cute. I like that.
31.
That's like my favorite one.
Yeah, I really, really, really like this. I think I'm going to order, like, another one in a different color. It's, like, chill, but cute, and it's small, and it's, like, not showing.
It's booty shorts.
And it's big old free.
You can do this.
Big old. Make them wait for the...
Ooh.
Okay,
do your thing.
That's
what we do. Girl, shake that love and tap it. That love and tap it, girl.
What y'all think?
I like it very much.
I like
love
it.
Black.
Too.
Y'all love black.
And I like it's little, but it's comfortable. It's not doing too much. I'm gonna pair it with something, some cute colors. You don't like it?
No.
She don't like black for some reason, black clothes.
Why?
I don't know. I think it's like those colors. And little. And it's cute.
I like black clothes.
It's I cute. Like it. It's a good material. Alright, what y'all rate it? So what y'all rating? Alea gave it a 1, Malaya.
A 1?
Yeah, she don't like it.
11.
Period, poo.
Period.
Dress.
A 2.
You like a snake.
Exactly.
No. I give it. I like it. No. This material is
super. You wear with it? Can you wear with it?
I don't know. I don't wear with it yet. I don't even know what I'm wearing. This material is super bomb. And it's like, I don't know. I like it.
But you have a dress like that?
No. It's like brown. And it's like long sleeve. Yeah. And short. So mm-hmm. No. But I like this. This material is super, super comfortable. It's kind of thick though, and it's a little hollow side. But what did you rate it, Leah?
I give it a 2.
Oh, she don't like it. She give it 2.
She think it's scared of snake. Don't.
I give it like an 8.
Yeah, I give it.
It's like it's cute, but it's not doing much.
7.5. It's cute.
7.5. She a hater.
Yay! I give it a 12.
I know. I love that. I think it's my favorite one. It's chill, but these colors is just stop it. Taste the rainbow.
I love it.
You love it?
It's like a painting.
Come on, man. Look like a mess to me.
Hey, 10.
All right, what y'all rate this one?
13.
13? Good. Drop that scale.
BMS.
All right, y'all. See, this is like, that's not like a Bermuda short. I don't know. The material, I can't say, I don't really care for material that much. No, I wish it was kind of, but the colors are like super bomb. I love the colors. They like super bomb. They bright and colorful.
It's very neon and cute.
Right. It's like super bomb.
Retro.
I love this outfit. I think I'm trying to wear this with some colorful hair. All right, y'all. So that's it. We are done with the rate my summer outfits from 1 to 10. I hope y'all like this video. She flamed me. I don't think she liked none of my outfits, but like 3. Give me 5.
Because
she's. But Malaya was real.
Because she's obsessed with me.
Period. That's my baby. Alright, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Y'all already know. Y'all gonna see this pair real fire, I think.
Say comment down below.
Make sure y'all comment down below and let me know some ideas of the videos y'all wanna see, pranks, and all that extra stuff. Whatever y'all want me to do, let me know because I'm doing it. I'm going hard for the rest of my life.
Thumbnail.
On YouTube.
Check out more videos of this because this is fun.
Oh no, you flamed me. You're rude. Alright, y'all. I'm out.
Looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, damn math.